Make Fashion is a Canada-based fashion technology group who are hacking the runway, bringing innovative technology together with fashion and performance. The Make Fashion team has created over 100 wearable technology garments and showcased at over 50 events. Here are some highlights from their show at Xiamen Fashion Week in 2015. Fusing tradition with technology, this piece explores ideas of illumination and interaction in surprising ways. The cape, skirt, and blouse created for the white light dancer are embroidered and sewn with glow-in-the-dark beads and thread. The garment's luminescent properties are hidden until they are exposed to the UV lights of the black light dancer's gloves. This dress contains motion sensors over the entire body, responding to the wearer's movement with light. It's one of MakeFashion's earliest pieces, originally showcased at the 2013 Gala in Calgary, Canada. Phi Illuminated Design is a new media collective focusing on performance, wearable art, and fashion technology. The Gilded Fractals collection is a wearable tech collection inspired by the amazing shapes and sacred geometry found in nature. TechTie includes 16 programmable OLED screens. The screens use similar technology found in cell phone displays. Obscure Shadow is a collection inspired by strong female warriors, containing carbon fiber, fiberglass, and titanium. The garments contain over 3,400 LEDs that are wirelessly controlled. Virtually Vogue is a high-tech wedding collection responding to the bride's emotion, or it can be directly controlled by the bride. These dresses create dramatic effects at the most exciting moments of the wedding celebration. Geometrical cells was inspired by human body cells, and it's represented by many polyhedron cells which have LED lights underneath that cover the body of the wearer. Jewel Labyrinth is a stunning dress inspired by kaleidoscopes and geometry. The jewel-like LED panels change color based on wireless camera input. When an object is placed in front of the camera, the entire dress transforms to mimic the object.